Police in Westminster now searching for a woman wanted for an arson at an apartment complex. It was last November. There is now a warrant out for Roberta Ferrari. Firefighters say the blaze started on the fifth floor inside one apartment. The sprinkler system helped contain the flames to one apartment, but water damaged other units in the building. Investigators have not released a possible motive.